Eden B. Park is your 2013 U.S. Women's Open champion. After starting the week as the overwhelming pre-championship favorite, she defeated I.K. Kim by 4 strokes to win at Sebonack Golf Club.
It was tough 4 days out there. As always, you know, USGA brings the course its best conditions and, you know, best test for golf. I really enjoyed playing this golf course. It's tough to handle that kind of pressure every day. I've just done it this week, and I'm just glad that I, you know, won this tournament. I'm just very happy.
This win places Park in some very select company. She's the third youngest two-time U.S. Women's Open champion after Hollis Stacey and Mickey Wright. In addition, she becomes the second woman to win the first 3 majors of the year after Babe Zaharias in 1950. She'll go after number 4 at the Women's British Open in historic St. Andrews. It's always special for Americans to play well in their national championships. And this week we had great showings from Jessica Korda, Paula Creamer, Brittany Lang, Angela Stanford, and Brittany Lincecum, 5 Americans in the top 10. Not on the board but receiving special recognition is low amateur Cassie Kathria. She shot 2 under 70 to finish tied for 25th.
What it means to be the low amateur at the U.S. Women's Open is a great honor. Sebonack is an amazing golf course, and I was so honored when I was given the opportunity to play here as one of the low amateurs and show everybody what I could do.
The other winner this week was Sebonack Golf Club, which not only looked great both in person and on television, but also challenged the field and in the end identified the best player in the world. And so, as darkness falls here on the 18th green, we wrap up a